Now you're gonna do a high position start, mid position finish. That's actually my favorite variation of the high position. That's the best one for overall chest stimulation.